know I'm the last person you want to hear from, but I really need you right now.
Look, if this is a booty call, then you're wasting your time. All right, the only reason that I slept with you is because I was off my face.
This isn't about sex.
What do you want then? You want some cat, don't you?
Yeah.
Right, so are we just gonna do a deal right here in front of your dad and Cindy?
They've gone away for a bit.
How much are we talking?
Well, that's the thing, I don't actually have any money.
I can't help you then.
No, no, please, Juliet, I promise I'll pay you as soon as I get it.
Actually, maybe we can come to some kind of arrangement.
What do you mean?
One of the trap houses has fallen through, so my boss has asked me to find an alternative.
You want to use here? No way, I mean, it's too dangerous.
Suit yourself. But good luck getting your hands on any drugs without any cash.
Wait.
I take it we have a deal.